Hey guys, it's Reese and welcome to A Week in My Life in College in Film School. So I did one of these videos last semester, and to put it nicely, it was an epic fail. I forgot to film everything. I really didn't have that much going on, and I was honestly just like really unhappy in the situation that I was in, so it wasn't like the most wasn't very enjoyable to watch. This semester, things are going a lot better, so I thought I would try it again, semester two edition. I have a lot of stuff going on this week, so I thought it would be a fun opportunity to show you. My life has gotten very hectic second semester because I joined a lot of extracurriculars. The only thing is, today is Thursday, so I'm starting this video on a Thursday, but it is still going to be a full week. It's just like not starting on Monday. So today is Thursday. Today is pretty much like my only relaxing day this week. I had French class this morning, and now I'm currently on like my little lunch break that I built into my schedule, and then I'm going to head to my audio techniques class. For those of you who don't know, I am a freshman film production major at Chapman University, which is in Orange County, California. That class is at the film school, and today I believe we're recording in like the recording studio, like a commercial or a poem that we have to edit in Pro Tools. I'm not gonna be taking my camera with me to any classes, so anywhere that I go might not be on my camera, but I will still film it on my phone. And then after my class, I really just need to like unpack from spring break, clean my room, and go to sleep early because I need to be on set at 7:30 a.m. tomorrow. Because I'm taking audio techniques, I have to be an audio tech on the set of an older student's film at the film school. So I'm gonna be on set tomorrow from like 7:30 a.m. to like 6 p.m. and I'm gonna be like the boom mic operator, which is like the person who holds the mic in all of the scenes. I have absolutely zero audio experience, literally have touched a mic like once in my life, but thankfully I have a sound mixer and she's gonna like teach me how to do it, and it should be a pretty easy job. But I am gonna see, I might film a little bit of that as well, but if there's like no Friday footage, that's because I'm on set literally all day. But yeah, hopefully I'll remember to film more this time. And yeah, let's go to audio class. Guys, I just got back from class and Harry Styles' new song was released and I'm listening to it. Oh my God, here's my live reaction. Okay, 10 out of 10 masterpiece. I am going to see Harry this summer in London, which I literally can't even believe is a real thing that's happening, but it is. And I'm like dying to know if he's gonna perform his new album, because like it's Love on Tour, which was the Fine Line tour, but also he's gonna have a new album out. So is he gonna perform it? I really hope he does, because I saw Love on Tour twice, so I would love it if he would perform his new album, but I'm so excited. Hi, it's currently 6:45 a.m. and I am on my way to start my 12-hour shoot. I just did not have the energy to do my makeup this morning, and I always wear winged eyeliner. Every single day of my life, I literally feel naked. Like, I don't know how are people gonna perceive me without my winged eyeliner. The person on set who is playing As It Was by Harry Styles on loop right now as we rap, you are so valid.
Hello guys, it is Saturday morning. I'm thankfully back from my very long set day, and it was an interesting experience, but I'm just gonna tell you 100% right now, I will never ever do audio on a film set for the rest of my life. So now that I have the day to enjoy myself, I'm going to be going to Disneyland. I also want to stop by Sephora for the Sephora sale that's happening this weekend. There is a Sephora at Downtown Disney. I'm not sure if like what will be in stock, so I might go to a different one if there's not that much stuff available there. And then I'm also gonna go to Target to check out the Stony Uniqlo over Target collab. I do have some things that I have like ready for pickup, but I also want to look in the store and see if there's anything left in stock. So yeah, that's what my plan is for today, and you're gonna come along with me. Okay, haul time. Went to my first Target and I am so excited about these. I got these massive packing cube sets. They released other packing cubes a while ago, but they were like so expensive for packing cubes. Like, I'll buy their stuff, but $100 for packing cubes was too much. So they had a really cute set of three pastel packing cubes, and it was only $25. So I'm really excited to use those. Hopefully it will make me a more organized traveler. And now I am going to go to Disney, and then after I have another pickup at a different Target. So apparently there's some sort of Comic-Con convention going on at the Anaheim Convention Center. I just saw Kate Bishop and Spider-Man cross the street. All right, after enduring the insanity that was Wonderground parking and people walking to the convention, I did make it to Disneyland, and now I'm here and it's not nearly as busy as it was in the parking lot. Okay, I'm inside, and right now I actually really want to go on Small World for some reason. Maybe it's because in my last video where I had you guys choose what I went on, you guys chose Jungle Cruise over Small World. So I didn't get to go on it, so I think that's where I'm going to go now. And then I am kind of hungry, so then we might grab lunch at Jolly Holiday. I'm going to tell you guys something. If the weather in Southern California is anything, it's inconsistent, because it was the exact same temperature yesterday, like in the 70s, and when we were on set in the direct sun, it was so hot, and now today it's 70 and the sun has decided not to make an appearance, and it is freezing cold, and I am not dressed properly for this weather. This right here is the best area for no crowds, right in front of the Matterhorn. There's never anybody walking here. It's very peaceful. Guys, these are the baby duckies, and they got so big since the last time I saw them. Oh my gosh, and they're gonna climb through the wall. Here's my lunch. It's the grilled cheese and tomato soup from the Jolly Holiday. Secured the bag, y'all. Guys, they got the Florida Orange Bird merch here. I just got this spirit jersey and these ears. Oh, it's not gonna focus. Look at how precious those are. I can't. Under the sea. Under the sea. Okay, hi guys, so it is Sunday morning. I didn't really film anything after I got back last night. I just stopped at Target to pick up my other order. I had dinner at the school cafeteria with a friend. I did some editing and did some other stuff, and now it's Sunday. So today, I'm currently doing my laundry, because Sunday morning is a great time to do laundry because no one is up and doing it, so you can get multiple machines to yourself. I have to run some errands this morning. I think I'm gonna go get lunch from Panera Bread. That sounds really good right now. In the meantime, I wanted to show you what I did actually get from the Stony Clover Target collection. I'm a really, really big Stony Clover fan. I have a lot of their stuff. And my favorite thing about it is that you can customize everything in the store with the patches. I think that's so fun. I absolutely love having customized stuff. So although like the Target collection was cute and super, super affordable, you can't take it into the store to get it customized. So I wasn't really super interested in getting anything. So I just ended up getting some travel necessities. So I got this super cute neck pillow for my overseas flight to London this summer. I thought this would be a good thing to have. And then I got these massive, massive packing cubes, like literally bigger than my head. This is gonna keep me organized because I'm doing a lot of traveling this summer. So excited for these. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna go get my stuff out of the dryer right now, and then I will go on with my day. Hello everybody, so it is now Monday morning. I apologize for completely falling off the face of the earth yesterday and literally filming nothing. However, I don't know if you can tell by how I'm talking, but yesterday, all of a sudden, I started to feel like super sick with what I think is a cold. I took a COVID test and I do not have COVID. But last night was not fun for me. I'm feeling a bit better now. I decided to skip my editing class this morning just because I knew we weren't doing anything important, just so I could like reset, recharge a little bit. But I have statistics class in 45 minutes and I have a quiz today, so I cannot miss that. So I got ready and I'm feeling better, but that's why I didn't film yesterday. That is the reality of college. You get sick a lot and it's not fun being sick in a college dorm. It's just not. And then later tonight, I have a fun little officer bonding meeting because I am an officer for Chapman's Disney Club. We are the biggest club on campus and I am the director of marketing, so I do all the social media stuff. And we're gonna head over to the Orange Circle, which is a little shopping restaurant district that's like 5 minutes walking from campus. And I think we're gonna get some dinner and dessert, so hopefully I'm feeling 100% by then. But wish me luck on my statistics exam, because statistics, math, not it. Just taking it for my general education requirement. So yeah, that's where I'm going now. Okay, hello everybody. It is now Tuesday morning, and this morning I am just about to leave for my French class. I'm in French 201. It's the highest level of French that I have to take, so I can get my my general education language requirement. And then after that, I think I'm gonna go to Starbucks and grab my lunch, and then I'll come back, collect my things, and I am going to go to Disneyland for a few hours. Big surprise. So yeah, let's go. Is that not like extremely cool? Look, he's watching the show.
Hey, what's up? I'm Peter Parker. And here at Web, we got access to some pretty awesome tech, like vibranium from Wakanda, or this crazy alien juice stuff. We have pin particles and Star Tech. It all helps us develop really cool stuff, like these spider bots, for example. Check it out, they have this really cool self-replicating feature.
Because
it's awesome.
Hey, Spidey! How's it going?
Hello, everybody. It's the last day of Week in My Life. How'd the week go by so fast? So today, I have my editing class first in the morning. I really like my editing class just because I know how to edit, so it's easy for me. I don't really have to think about like doing stuff in that class, I just do it. And then after editing, I have my statistics unit test. Pray for me, please. It's not looking good. My professor is letting us use a note card with equations on it though, and like, you need to see mine. Like, I packed it in there. And then after that, tonight I have a really fun event that I'm going to. So our Campus Disney Club is sponsoring a Marvel Escape Room, which is being hosted at one of our upperclassmen apartment complexes. And I am tasked, since I am the director of marketing, with going and taking all the photos and videos. So I have these really fun photo waivers that I need to have everybody sign, and then I'll be there watching it all happen and taking photos. So that's my plan for today, and come follow along with me. So it is Thursday, and that means it is officially the end of a week in my life. This morning I went to my French class, and pretty soon I have to leave for my audio class, which was the first class that you saw me go to last week. Really quick, just to like make up for me like not really talking yesterday, because I had like that whole escape room and everything, which was really fun, I wanted to show you what I got in the mail yesterday. Mail day is so fun when you're in college. I got these two pairs of ears from an Etsy shop in the mail. They're so cute, like really simple, just like solid velvet color.
colors. Oh, I love them. And then I got these patches from Stony Clover. I'm so obsessed with them. I love Hello Kitty, and I think that this like concept is the cutest thing. It's an old collab that they decided to bring back, so I wanted to make sure I got the patches before they sold out, and I don't really know what I'm gonna put them on yet, but I'll probably go to the store sometime in the next few weeks and I'll find something to design with these. So yeah, that's everything for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I got a little more content for you guys than last time. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, go ahead and leave them down below and I'll get back to you. But yeah, again, thank you so much for watching. Let me know what other college style videos you want to see before I leave, because I really don't have that much time left. I have like 6 weeks until I'm done. But until then, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!